Hello and welcome to PNB MetLife JBC Bootcamp. Badminton is an all footwork game. Players who have extremely good footwork makes it feel that badminton is a very easy game. Have you ever seen legend Lee Chong Wei play? It seems that he just strolls on the court. Let us find more of what this footwork is about and how natural is it to some players and how easily can it be taught to others. We'll have a chat on this with none other than Olympian and Arjun awardee, Anup Sridhar. Hi Anup, welcome. Is footwork a natural instinct to some players and it's not for the others?
You know, there is always one amount of discipline that has to be there in footwork as well. The main part is, of course, you need to reach the shuttle, remain in balance and get back to the center of the court as soon as you can. This is something that it has to be taught regardless of any amount of talent. I mean, in general, it's really important to have your racket in the center, up and out in front. Having it up and to the side or in front and down below is not
good
enough.
You're wasting time until your racket comes up.
Absolutely.
So if you're keeping it in center of your body, it's easier, you know?
Absolutely. It's the shortest possible distance from the center and out in front to where the shuttle is. So you have to have your racket up and out in front at all times.
So why don't you quickly demonstrate us a little bit of what footwork is all about?
Sure. So something I'd like to talk about and show now is just racket carriage firstly. Like I mentioned, you have to always have your racket up and out in front. And also just position in the center of the court. You have to say crouch down and as far as possible on your toes. I will also just demonstrate a couple of movements to the front of the court and the back of the court. So I'd like to just show you how I have the racket up and out in front and also crouch down in the center. So this is how your base should be on the court. You should be on your toes, crouch down and with your racket up and out in front. I will show you two movements, one to the front of the court and one to the back of the court. Please keep in mind that racket, even after the stroke, has to once again be in the center and up and out in front. I will now show you footwork to the front of the court.
So now you know the important aspects of footwork. The most important factors in good footwork, first, is being in the center of the court with your racket position outwards so that it's easier for you to reach the shuttle. The thing is, badminton being a very, very fast game where the reaction time is a fraction of a second and your racket position upwards is easier for you to reach out to the shuttle. It's very important. Second most important factor for a tall player is crouching a little more towards the ground. So that will be easier for you to reach out to the shuttle that is coming downwards, which is going to be a major strategy of your opponent against you. Shorter player, anyway, you're quicker on court. The second most important is the lunge at the net. In one step, you have to take your right foot out, your racket at your shoulder level, and you reach the shuttle. For the left-handers, it's your left leg out, your racket at your shoulder level. So it is easier for you to catch the shuttle up at the tape and will give you an advantage to play the variation of strokes you want to play. At the baseline, it is taking a leap so that you connect the shuttle at the highest possible position and you play a multiple of strokes which will catch your opponent quickly. Hope you've already subscribed to our channel PNB MetLife JBC Bootcamp. Like, share and comment. And keep watching this space for more tips and techniques on badminton. मिलकर लाइफ आगे बढ़ाएं।